Well, folks, that's 2020 well and truly in the bin. The festive partying's over, which means the return to work jitters are building fast. Now, these jitters, they should be the jitters of pure ecstasy and excitement of going back, not dread. It's all in your mind. We can make it a positive year. Who couldn't be positive when they know they're going to be filled to the brim with the Pfizer vaccine? For God's sake, we've got Bill Gates flowing through us. If our lifelong quest to find MB2 doesn't come to an end in 2021, that vaccine's a dud. So, start the year right. Don't even bring the keys to the practice when you go down. Because what are we doing? We're kicking that door clean off the hinges. That's going to get the adrenaline going. That's starting the surgery in the correct time. As a disclaimer, if you don't own the practice, don't be booting the door off the hinges. You're going to get sacked. That'll be a bad start to you. Get yourself an ALDU and boot a kitchen roll about for a minute or two. Same effect. But let's be positive, because we are dentistry.